I'm from DayTradeToWin, and this is a presentation that will show you how to download NinjaTrader, how to install it, how to use the charts, how to use the dome, all the important features you'd want to know, whether you're coming from NinjaTrader 7 or if you're brand new to NinjaTrader. On a regular basis, the futures markets will roll over. In NinjaTrader 7, it was kind of a pain because you had to manually roll over using a number of steps. With NinjaTrader 8, it's much more simple. You can roll over the chart or your charts with a couple of clicks. So to do that, go to Tools, then go to the Database Management area, and then click on the Rollover button. Why do you roll over your charts or your markets, your instruments? Because every so often, you won't be able to trade the market that you're on. This market that I'm trading, this Emini 0617, this contract will expire here next month. We're in May, so next month it will expire. And we'll have to switch to the new contract, which will be the September contract. So NinjaTrader will probably warn us that the market, that it's time to roll over, and then we can go ahead and do that. If you want to know the specific rollover times, we have a nice blog here at daytradetowin.com. Go to the blog, and we post updates when the rollover will happen. So if you scroll down far enough, you'll see the rollover times on one of these blog posts. We've also got important things here like upcoming trading holidays when the market is expected to be closed, and so on. So back to rolling over a contract. As mentioned, Tools, Database Management, click Rollover, and then it will roll over all of your charts to the next period. NinjaTrader automatically knows the correct setting to use. Some markets differ. For example, the CL, the crude market, you'll probably want to roll over more often. So check with us on specifics on each of these markets. Thank you, everyone, for attending. And if you have any more questions, let us know.